Pete, it was a 3-0 by Evan. Okay, so Silverway has yet to take a game.
Ooh, yeah.
Because he's confused.
Oh, yeah.
He ain't playing Roy. That's for sure.
We can pretend, you know? It's just that.
Ooh, light start.
Red color. There we go.
No, it's green.
Whoops, my bad. He was changing that.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I could have sworn he played black before, but...
Oh, he just... I don't know how the tipper didn't hit there.
I don't mind either side of this matchup. Yeah, I was going to say, Doggett has to cheese, I feel like.
Oh, yeah. From every time I've had to play Solroy, it's usually the capes that do it for me. His caping is usually pretty good.
I was going to say, yeah.
Although, Marth might be a bit trickier because his recovery is so fast.
Right.
Compared to other characters. Like, against, like, Fox and Falco, you could probably consistently do it. But with Marth, it's got to be a little tricky.
Yeah.
So I wonder if you're going from below stage, the hitbox has to hit him before... Ooh, that's it.
Has to hit him before the cape goes.
Yeah.
I feel like it's usually when you pressure the Marth to go on stage, that's usually when cape is probably best.
Is he gonna let him back on stage?
Oh, a little too late on the cape.
How does the replay thing? Save a replay, and then you play it back. So it takes the last 12 seconds.
So we'll just
press okay.
One. Yep. Okay. The other ones might be broken, so don't worry about them. Just do it all in one. Right?
Oh, that's probably why then.
We did it right before the
Yeah, he's like,
yeah.
It's a pretty even game so far.
No pills. I'm kind of surprised by that. Usually I find like Doc's throwing pills out in neutral.
Usually Solroy.
Yeah.
I feel like usually when Solroy, I don't want to say like losing or getting frustrated, but like when he's definitely not winning, I do usually see him. Oh, that's.
Oh wait.
I do usually see him pull out a lot more pills.
Man, I love watching this game, you know. Back throw? Pressure cannon?
Ooh.
Pills just following him as he rolls.
Pills are such a good projectile. It's kind of ooh. Time that roll perfectly. Yeah, he's getting my stage.
Let him know
so
that.
Yeah, it seems that's what Evan's doing. He's sharking below stage so he doesn't get hit by the cape. It's very smart on his end.
That's what they made that shit. Smash.
The grab.
I think he can.
Yeah, he's just gonna.
Okay.
He's just gonna.
That was stupid.
Well, the grab.
I think he can.
Yeah, he's just gonna.
Okay.
He's just gonna.
That was stupid.
The grab.
What is happening right now?
We can't see anything.
Evan didn't ban Dreamland.
Oh, I can hear
wow.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, yeah.
Oh, let's go.
Thank you.
Is he going to get into it?
I wonder what he banned. That's what I'm, like, intrigued about.
Sora? I mean, probably, like, FD or something, I'd imagine. Cause
no, Evan. Ever... Evan had to.
No. Oh.
Because Evan won the first game.
Yeah, no. I mean,
that's why I was like, what's going on? Like,
man. You banned Yoshi's or something.
Well, that's Evan's stage. Evan, like, at least against me, he always goes Yoshi's.
Maybe there was no ban.
Yeah, that could be it.
Or no, who knows?
Nice roll down smash. Pulls out the
sword. Alright, taking up the lead. These. Okay.
Wow.
That's. It's gonna.
I wonder if he could have teched, but I. Yeah. I'm not a tech master. I don't know anything. It's full hot fairs from Evan.
Up there? In the air?
Wow.
It looks like, at least right there, Solro is throwing out a pill to try and call out a jump for Nair, which Pokemon's Nair, you know, longer it's out, stronger.
Wow, what a funny down tilt.
He's getting back. Oh, no, he's not. He's going to Wispy Blown to you. You're not getting back.
Gotcha. Dodge the invincibility. That was nice by Evan. Is it...
I mean, this is definitely a tough matchup for Dr. Mario.
Oh, okay. Didn't even need it. What's with these down tilts? They're so...
Pretty sure Mart's aerials are just going to outspace Dr. Mario's, right?
Yeah.
Fair is just going to outspace almost everything he does.
That's what's weird, like...
So, yeah, Solray really cannot overcommit here, or else he's just gonna pick up the sword of the face.
What the?
Oh, I forgot Big E entered into Melee. Alright, I'll be back.
Who does he play? I'm gonna guess Sheik. Hey, this is a tense situation. Both on two stocks. Okay. Wonder if he could have downbeat there to stall Evan's timing, but either way, it was a really hard situation to deal with. Oh, he saved him. Nice snare. Alright, this is gonna be last stock. Ooh. I'm a little hasty with the head smashes, but. Dipping over pills. So, Roy's got center stage now, so it's a matter about controlling it and holding it. Ooh, the cape was almost. Oh, we messed up.